Hi everybody. So today I'll be showing you how a steam train works. So as you can see, I drew a diagram of a train here, steam train. And so first let's talk about the driver conductor's spot over here. So the to the person driving the train, we put some coal in the furnace, which is this orange spot up here. It looks something like that. And then which then I forgot to draw something, but there's like a which then heats up metal, which then heats up water. Oh, let me grab this. One second. So then it heats up the water, then heats up in the water to make the steam. But to make so there's no ash, which I should have been supposed to which I should run here. They'll oh no, I didn't need that. Here, one sec. Which then will 1 second. So then the S would go down here. It would go down here. And then to make sure the fire has oxygen. Fire has oxygen. There's a little air vent right here, like where this yellow thing is, which then goes from the tray to the here. It's not bad, but yeah. And then the thing. So then the smoke will after it heats up, which takes around like a couple hours, it'll heat up the water and make smoke. Then the smoke will go up through from here. And that's only if there's too much smoke. And if there's really too much smoke, there's a detector that does that. And they'll have a whistle, which is right here. And then release a ton of the smoke. And then to that, and then how the smoke powers the train is that there's piston. Two pistons on each side of this black thing, which then moves the, hold up, which then moves the bars. So here, let me quickly grab them. So it will move the bars, and second, and then we'll move these bars. I know I'm bad at drawing bars, but and then we'll move those bars. And then there'll be like something around like here to tow the coal thing, and so the conductor will either do it from hand with glove or with shovel to put it in the furnace. And then there will be, say, I'm gonna draw hits like this, just because I'm bad at drawing a hit. So then, there's the hits, and then the coal will hook up with that, or not, but will hook up with that hit, and it'll carry the coal, it'll tow the coal hits and then anything behind it. But except it's not that far apart. So then, it's actually pretty, I'm not gonna get too much into the conductor thing, but I'm just gonna get into the actual, like, engine part. So then, there's like a vent right there, and then, what's cool is that, the more pressurized it is, the more I think this is true. I may not be 100%, but, the steam trains are both so durable that they're meant to have so such a high PSI. So, that's also part of the reason why the whistle's here too. So, it doesn't get, the train doesn't explode. And so, yeah, that's all for today. Hope you liked today's video. Bye.